The pool championship ended last night in Fujairah, and it was an unranked player who walked away with the trophy. Dennis Okolo from the Philippines beat Neil Steyn from the Netherlands in the grand final, winning by a huge margin of 10-3. Pool fans have been swarming to the Fujairah Exhibition Centre all week, watching the world of players in action. Okolo is a former fisherman who took up the sport at just 8 years old. Now, as world champion, he pockets 735,000 dirhams and will head to Japan for the Open 9-ball tournament next month. And Knightshot, who provide the tables and all the equipment for the World Championships, were naturally delighted with the response to this year's event in Fujairah. I spoke to their general manager, Hasnat Akram, earlier today and asked him not only about the company's heavy involvement in the future of the sport in the region, but also his reaction to a very surprising winner.
Well, we had Dennis Okolo won a championship, and it was a super game because he came as a qualifier out of 112 players, and he beat Neil Fitton from Holland by 10-3, and it was an amazing performance by Dennis Okolo. He helped provide technical support and all of the materials and equipment for the World Pool Association and other events in terms of media and indoor sports. We are also promoting the game, we try to find the local talent and we support them by giving them great such things. I mean, we've got a how to play basic CD, anyone can walk into our showroom and mazaar and things like that for free. We are basically, we want the game to be much more involved and played over there.
The second